Hi guys, this time we made it to Sevilla. This is where this week's vlog is going to happen. I'm gonna show you the best sites to see when you come to visit Sevilla and just hear what the others have to say about it.
Bueno, pues la verdad que preciosa, preciosa, vamos.
I arrived this morning and I think it's beautiful.
De hecho, de Andalucía yo creo que es la mejor ciudad.
I've just been to La Plaza de España and I think it is gorgeous. It is one of the most amazing places I've seen so far.
Dancing for 20 years, Azahara Díaz is an incredible professional dancer formed in Sevilla at the Conservatorio Profesional de Danza Antonio Ruiz Soller and is now representing the Academia de Baile de Gracia Díaz. She is performing today on this video to help us to understand the vibrant culture of Sevilla, built on top of its artistic roots of flamenco, musics, poetries, feelings and dances. To inspire us and to give us an intense taste of such a beautiful culture, Azahara will be dancing sevillanas, tangos y zapateados por seguirilla.
Clairement, oui, c'est vraiment chouette avec tous ces jardins, cette nature. C'est vraiment intéressant de faire.
Maria Luisa Park is the largest green space in the central of Sevilla. This is one of those parks with a pleasant surprise down on every path. Sevilla's most famous attraction is Plaza de España, and this one has amazed everyone who came to see it for the first time. All along the entire plaza, there is a canal of 515 meters of water. The four bridges that cross the canal represent the ancient kingdoms of Spain. The 49 banks of tiles represent each of the Spanish provinces. An idea of balance is also provided in this plaza by the two tall towers standing at the ends of it. Those towers can be seen from all over the city.
La Catedral de Sevilla con la Giralda.
La Catedral y la Plaza de Toros también muy bonita.
Sevilla's Cathedral is the largest Gothic temple in the world. It has 80 different chapels in total, and it is an enormous structure like a little world on its own. The bell tower just right next door of the cathedral is called La Giralda. The famous Plaza de Toros is a 250 years old bullfighting arena.
Yo recomendaría Sevilla como una ciudad para visitar.
Sí, yo también.
Standing since the 13th century, Torre del Oro is a defensive tower that protects the city from invasions coming from the river. Guadalquivir River sets aside the neighborhood of Triana from the city center of Sevilla. Crossing Triana Bridge, in this neighborhood we can find the purest Sevillan culture, painted ceramics and flamenco, around every corner. The Royal Alcázar of Sevilla is declared a UNESCO World Heritage Site. It has been the place chosen by different civilizations, cultures, and dynasties as a center of power. Even today, it has royal rooms still in use, making it the oldest active royal palace in Europe.
I recommend people to come here and visit this beautiful city.
So guys, this was it for this week. I hope you like it and I see you next week.